This is the most exciting part of the year, which we actually be able to in tryouts evaluating our players, what did they accomplish so far, looking back 12 months being with us, and also be able to see a lot of interest from other players in a city who want to join us. Obviously, that's a encouragement for us to be able to knowing that there are a lot more players and families coming to us from other clubs because they not only recognize but they also they heard about such a good program and excellent opportunity that we actually offer to the players. And the structure is designed that any players who develop and getting better have opportunity to move up to another team and ultimately end up with the ECNL league. So we offering the every one of our players to be able to excel. So the all goal is constantly improving not only the highest level team, but actually the lowest level team. If we have a strong lowest level team, that's gonna immediately making a huge impact to the teams above. The main assets of the club is the leadership of our club. It's the directors and the coaching staff. I think we have the one of the most experienced coaching staff and directing staff in a city. We have a people who play in a high level soccer. Nobody knows our ability and maximum how much we can excel. So the one thing we encourage, you got to work hard, you're going to be committed, you have to have a good attitude, and you have to be very coachable, and you have to show example to everybody around you how hungry you are to want to become a better player.